to you by Econo Print. Visit econoprintusa.com today. A man was killed in a morning crash near Williamston that shut down both the eastbound and westbound lanes of I-96. The Eagan County Sheriff's Office responded.